Junior.
Yeah,
151 and a half for Fernando Vargas Junior. 151 and a half for Fernando Vargas Junior. And as is customary when it comes to prize fighting, they will have a ceremonial stare down here at the front of the stage. Both men are undefeated. Terrence Jarman coming from the city of Toledo, Ohio, the hometown of former lightweight champion of the world, Robert Easter Jr. Fernando Vargas Jr. looking to follow in the footsteps of his iconic father, Fernando Vargas Sr. In his lineage of greatness, a part of Shulaverse 5, emanating from the forum here in Los Angeles. You can purchase it live on Fight TV, pay-per-view.com, or wherever your cable or satellite providers are. As we await Fernando Vargas Jr. to make his way to the front against Terrence Jarman. Both men are undefeated. And this is the stare down, ladies and gentlemen. Fernando Vargas Jr., Terrence Jarman, both men with perfect records. That'll go away tomorrow night. Who will remain undefeated from the forum here in Los Angeles? And now Fernando Vargas Jr., we can go ahead and stop by with our lovely Roxy Diaz right down there. Fernando, thank you very much. Roxy?
Fernando, it's so good to see you, and congratulations on such a huge announcement that was made right here. How's it going to